So we have seen topology. So Emmanuel, what is topology?
Arrangement of structure of networks.
Brilliant, very good. Arrangement or structure of the network. Okay, what is best topology, Aditya Raj?
Ma'am, all the nodes are connected to a single cable called as backbone.
Backbone. Okay, and what are the advantages, Gauri?
It is easy to.
Are you easy to?
Install.
Install. I did not hear the word install. Okay, easy to install. Then?
Cost effective.
Disadvantage, Achyut.
Ma'am, if the backbone is damaged, the entire network will be crippled.
Okay, so that's all about bus topology. Now let's see star topology. Write down star. Okay, star topology is, as I told you, a central hub, then all other device, central hub or switch, and to this hub or switch, all other devices are connected. So when you see the pattern, it will look like a star. Okay, so let's see that. Star. Each node is directly connected to a hub or a switch. If a node wants to send the information, what it will do? It will send the information to the switch or hub. Then this will direct it to the destination. If it's a hub, it will broadcast. If it is a switch, it will send it to the intended node. Okay.
Ma'am, here, but instead of the backbone, if the hub or switch is damaged, then the network will be gone, right?
Yes, yes. Yes, that is a disadvantage of star topology. If the hub or switch is damaged, the entire network will fail. And multiple devices can send the information at a time. That is an advantage. And the one node or two node failure will not affect the entire network. Advantage. Okay. This is over. The advantage and disadvantage is in the next page. So that I can show you. That. Yes. The first one, easy to install, easy to diagnose the fault, easy to expand. Disadvantage. These two disadvantages. Disadvantage. It is easy to diagnose. How? Because it is connected to a central hub or switch. If that particular node fails, that means there won't be any data passage to that particular hub's slot. So we can identify which system got damaged. Okay. The failure of hub or switch leads to the failure of entire network. Disadvantage. More cable length when you compare with bus topology. That is very important. You should not stop with it requires more cable length. No, as compared to bus topology. Is it clear, Aryan?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it over, Ashwin? Krishna Chandran, fast. Fast and furious. The next comes tree topology. Here we can see, this is what kind of topology, Dia? The circled one.
Tree topology.
Circle. No, this is not actually a circle. Now I'll try. What is this topology?
Star.
Star. And what is this backbone? And the connection. What is this topology? Hello? Got confused. Ashwin, the second one, backbone and other connections.
Which one?
Backbone and the connections. See the backbone here. And the connection. What kind of topology it is? Come on, Krishnendran.
Bus.
A backbone with other devices, but topology. But the circle one, star topology. So what is a tree topology? A tree topology is a combination of both bus and star. You can see this, the backbone as a stem of the tree and the branches. The star topology has different branches. That's why it is called as tree topology. So now let's see the characteristics. If you combine two topologies, the advantage is that you can take the advantage from star topology, and you can get all the advantages of bus topology. Both advantages are combined into a single topology. Okay. Characteristics. Since it is using a kind of bus topology, network expansion is easier. Suppose one star failed. This node failed. Will anything will happen to the network, Achyut? Switch failed. Still the other thing will work. So that?
Yes, only the local.
Yes. So you can write tree topology. Easy way of network expansion advantage. Taking advantage, even if one network fails, the other network remain connected and working. Is it over?
Yes, ma'am.
One more topology is there that you can write down. Ring topology. Ring topology is it will look like this. Each node is connected to how many systems? Gauri. Number 1, 2, 3, 4. Each node is connected to how many number of systems?
4.
Each node is connected to
1.
Each node is connected to
8.
4 numbers.
Some more numbers are there, you tell me. 1 you told, that is not the answer. 4 you told, no, that's not the answer. Then
2, 3, 5.
No. In between 1 and 5, some more numbers are there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
2. This is connected to this system. Okay. Now system number 4, node number 4 is connected to node number 3 and node number 1. System 3 is connected to node number 4 and node number 2. So each node is connected to 3 systems. Is it not, Gauri?
Yes, ma'am.
Now it will form a ring shape or circle. You don't have to study much about. It's not given in your syllabus, but I just told you this is a ring topology network. Okay, you have to know what is it. So that's it. You need to study about ring topology. Now, next comes based on the Alvin, where were you? Alvin? Network issue.
Ella, I was not able to end Ella.
I thought your answer is network issue. Okay. So, next topic is types of networks. Types of networks. So based on the coverage of area, a network is having, it is classified into LAN, WAN, PAN, MAN, etc. Based on the coverage area. Write down based on the coverage, the distance it covers. It is divided into, categorized into LAN. What is a LAN? What is a LAN?
Local area network.
Local area network. In local, within local. Like in a building, in a school building, in a college, in a bank, local. So there can be many, many floors, but still it's the same building. So you can say that that is a local area network. Local. The explanation I'll give you later, the nodes. Then comes MAN. There is no woman, only man is there. That is, what is MAN? Metropolitan Area Network. Metropolitan. Metropolitan. What is a metro? Metro city. No former students are there. Which are the metro cities in India? Adithraj.
Bangalore.
Delhi. Kochi. You have to say Kerala city first. Isn't it? Okay. Then. So, yes. Yes, Achyut. Did you say anything?
No.
Nothing. So you have to, you know, there are the different metro cities in India. The same way, if a network spans in a city area, then it is called as metropolitan area network. Suppose the bank office, the main office in Thrissur. Okay. And the different branches are there in different places. Say, for example, in Mala, Niriyalakuda, in Annamarada, etc. So all these branches are connected to the central branch, which is in Thrissur, that city. So we'll call it as, it forms a MAN, metropolitan area network. That is an example. Or you can say a cable network within a city. A cable network within the city, Kochi. So we'll call it as a metropolitan area network because it is, the area coverage is more. That's why it is called as metropolitan area network. Clear? Then next comes WAN. So the example is internet. That is, it spans over countries and over continents. That means across the world, area coverages. Then it is called as WAN, wide area network. The last one is small area network, that is PAN, personal area network. Now you're all attending the classes from your house. So you all are in which type of network? PAN, personal area network. Okay. So that's an example. You're connected, some are connected through wires and many are using wireless. So example. Now let's see. PAN, LAN, WAN, MAN. When you connect via Bluetooth, that is also example of a personal area network. When you're using a hotspot connection, Wi-Fi. And the coverage is few meters. So it can be guided or unguided. Guided means wired medium. It can be wired or wireless. Unguided means wireless.
And so what is local area network?
Local area network means it spans like less than 5 kilometers.
Okay.
In a campus, school campus or a college campus. Okay, it's not like our house. So it's not meters, few kilometers range. Okay, this is the smallest one, that is PAN, personal area network, within meters, few meters of radius. Local, maximum 1 to 10 kilometers. So normally we'll say that it is less than 5 kilometers. Less than 5 kilometers maximum. IIT campus. So you can consider this a LAN, local area network. Or any college campus, school campus, computer networking. If it is done, then that particular coverage area is less than 10 or less than 5. And most of the time it will be less than 5 kilometers only. So say it as local area network. And can be managed by a single person or organization. Sometimes we'll use Ethernet cable in order to do the connection, or we use Wi-Fi.
Well, is it less than 5 kilometers?
If the examination the question is solved, you just write approximately 1 to 10 kilometers.
Okay.
But normally it won't go only till 5 kilometers. It'll go. That is the capacity of a land. Otherwise, you will reuse them. Lots of repeaters should be used. And actually, there is no in middle, there is no type of network between land and man. So it's okay because man means lots of kilometers spread across the city. The entire city area coverage is there for that. Metropolitan area network within a city. Network of schools mean the same school administrations like Rajagiri. Engineering colleges in many places, it is in Rajagiri and it's in Kakanad. So the network of schools, network of banks and government offices within a city are examples of MAN. So in one school, there will be one LAN, the other school, there will be LAN, the other school LAN. So all these LANs are connected to become a VAN, sorry, to become a MAN. And it is owned by an organization or government. Few kilometers to few hundred kilometers radius. It spans. Is it all? Next comes the last one, that is, what is that, Alvin?
Wide area network.
Very good. Crossing the limits of city, country or continent. Hundreds of kilometers radius. Network of ATMs in a country. Or when it comes to a city, even after that means, suppose it's 1,000 kilometers. How can say 2-3 cities together connected through an ATM network? Then we will say it as a VAN. Based on the area coverage, we will decide whether it is LAN, MAN, or PAN. The best example, the question, if the question is asked, you just write the example as internet. Is the example of VAN. Then how VAN is formed? It's formed by interconnecting LANs, MANs, or mini VANs, or mini MANs, or it's, you know, mixed. All right. Okay. So these are the different types of networks. Okay. So Aryan, tell me, what is star topology?
It is directly connected to a hub or switch.
Advantages are there is how you study that. So the questions can be, what is star topology? What are the different characteristics? Or what is the difference between star and bus? That kind of questions, of 2 mark questions will be asked. Ashwin, what is tree topology?
Combination of bus and star topology.
Okay. What are the types of networks? How many networks are there? There are
4 networks. LAN, WAN, MAN, and PAN.
What is LAN? Atul?
Local area network.
What is it?
Covers radius of 5 kilometers.
Okay. Within 5 kilometers. Okay. What is PAN, Adithraj?
And personal area network.
Okay. Then what is it?
It covers a few meters of radius, like net connection for home.
Okay. What is MAN, Achyut?
Metropolitan area network.
It spreads.
It's used to connect institutions or other organization within a city.
Within a city. Okay, very good. LAN.
Come to me.
No. Sri Hari.
A wide area network. Covers over hundreds of
numbers. Then next topic we'll take in the next class. Okay, now let's end the class by playing an AA game. So Ashwin is smiling after till 5 o'clock the classes. Okay, so that is Semantris. One of you share the screen, others you can play. Semantris, you just type Semantris in Google, Semantris. Semantris. So one of you share the screen. Will enable sharing. Yes. Semantris. Semantris. Share the screen. Someone share the screen. Nobody's ready to share the screen. Huh? Play, you just take play RK, this one. Move down. Play arcade. So what you need to do is, many words will be given. Play arcade. Play arcade, you click, think fast, type fast. What is happening?
I clicked, but it's not working.
Okay, someone else. Are you share the sound also. Someone else can share. Nobody's ready. Adithraj, come on.
Ma'am, my computer's keyboard is not working.
Wonderful. Krishendra. Krishnendran is stuck. Ashwin. Yes, Krishnendran, you can share the screen. Play arcade, yes. So what you need to do is, you just write a word which is related to the word highlighted. Play arcade, click on play arcade. Hello.
edit.
Hello.
So
you can see some word highlighter. So the word which is related to banana, you have to type first, and that should be very fast. Fast typing. The entire word blocks will it will come when it come reaches the top, the game will get over. Only till that time you'll get scores. First, you type related to banana. You just type something. You should not type banana again. Something else. System is very fast. What is happening? Or your network connection? What is that? Are you typing something? Fruit. You type fruit. Let's stop the share screen.
Ma'am, yes, network issues.
Okay, okay. Someone else can share the screen. Ring Ashwin. Come on, Ashwin.
I got it, ma'am. Can I share?
Ah, yes, yes. Just a moment. Okay, now we can share. I still, Krishnendran has started screen sharing. Okay, come on, come on. Share screen. Who said? You got it? Okay, Achyut, first. The word should vanish. Press enter after typing the word. See the frozen, you have written fruit. That's why it was not matching that much. That is why it increased. The level increased. Fast.
Table,
you type something. Table, writing, pen you write. Type pen. Museum, something. Planet. Yeah. I did it. Oh, game over. But time is also over. So hope you understood. Your vocabulary will increase. So that's the was a game. So that is the AI, artificial intelligence enabled game it is. So next day we'll play some other game. One more game is there. That is block game. That is again word games, but we can play it as a brick game. Okay. So that's all. Thank you.
Name of the game. Name of the game.
Name of the game. That's one arcade. That's it. Samantha's games. Samantha's.
No, the second game.
Second game is in that page itself. You can say a brick game. I think block game. Block. Blocks. Name blocks will come. Okay. Thank you.